How you doing today? Welcome to Life with Belsif.
I'm your host, freaking Belsif.
Well, boys, girls, peoples, yesterday was cold and snowy out, and today is nice out, but me and Melanie have been playing Minecraft. We download a couple copies. She's on this computer over here. I'm on this computer over here, and I also have a screen or a live stream server here if I wanted to go on live stream, and at the bottom here, you can see yourself, hey? How you doing, buddy?
How the hell you doing, bud?
So, I don't know if any of you guys want to see that kind of stuff, but let me know in the comments below if you want to see a little game action and see us go and cock over a few people in the game. Why wouldn't you? But Rob's coming over. He's going to grab that old golf cart I got out back because I want to get rid of some junk from around here. So he's going to come grab that. He should be here soon. We'll get that done and then we'll see what goes on from there. We will. Friggin' right, we will. It's going to be decent. Right? You can't even see me. It's going to be decent.
What's happening, buddy?
Not too much yourself.
Not much. What are you here for?
A golf cart.
What for?
I don't know. Just something to do. Get out of the house.
What are you going
to
do with it?
I don't know yet. I got to see what the rear end is.
How come you're not working?
I'm not essential.
They don't want me to be essential.
You hear that? He's not essential. Frig no, he ain't. I can tell you that. I can vouch for that.
No. Not essential.
No. But he's here to get that golf cart, so let's get him loaded up and see what happens. She going to go, bud?
I don't know. You light her up, I got her. You light her up. Here we go, you ready?
Yeah! Yeah. Go grab your lid.
That was easier than I thought it'd be. Gotta check a hole off now, I'm a hole.
Right into the meat.
Bloody sock.
Light worm?
Oh, you got some?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Great worm, it's huge.
Wow, dude.
If you had work boots on, you would never do that.
No.
As soon as you have them off, stab. Guy, you stepped on a fucking nail over there. Right through the footski. Okay? Just cocked himself right over. So he's probably sporing the hell out of her. And putting a band-aid on her.
Freaking right here.
Aren't you, Rob? Aren't you, Rob?
I heard my honking toe.
Aren't you, Rob?
Yeah.
See? Told ya. Decent. Well, there we go. One more piece of junk gone from the backyard. Thanks, Rob, for taking that for me. Appreciate you coming over and picking up my garbage, stepping on a nail, and getting lockjaw. Eh? Freaking right you did. No insurance, bud, just so you know, eh? That was at own risk. You didn't pay anything for that cart, so you can't come back and say, listen, I paid for that cart, so you gotta pay me for this and that and the other thing, because I'll be like, hey, man, it was free, and, you know, you should have work boots on.
Eh?
Freaking right you should have. That was funny though, bud. Hey, thanks for the entertainment today. But anyways, I'm going to go back in the house here and see what else is going on today, but I don't think there's much going on, boys. It's just not nice out at all. It's still cold as hell. We're just getting dicked over this week. Next week should be more exciting. We should get some nicer weather. Then maybe we can get the RCs back out or finish fixing that trailer bed or, you know, we got lots to do. There's all sorts of stuff to do. Hopefully maybe get back to work. I doubt that's going to happen real quickly. I also got to figure out what's going on with my IEEI. So 3 paychecks, but I haven't got any of them yet. I'm going on 5 weeks, girls, peoples. Not good. Frick no. Leave your comments down below if you think that's right. And, see you, bud! Leave your comments down below if you like this kind of video. Don't forget to subscribe and like and hit that notification bell bar button. And, hey, how are you doing today? Let me know in the comments. Friggin' right, you better. Hopefully you're healthy still like I am. And keep it to yourself, boys. Well, somewhat to yourself. Hopefully I was 2 meters away from that guy. You'll let me know in the comments, won't you? Friggin' right, you will. You guys don't let anything slip. But I'll be back for freaking.
Well, peoples, I'm back downstairs, I am. And I'm just finishing up an edit here, as you can see, on the old screen of Rooski. I'll tell you right now, the funny thing about this is, I didn't realize I didn't have an end of the video, for frig's sakes. Careful. I'm using this OBS. If you're interested in the OBS, look her up. It's free. And you can do your little bottom corner doodad thing over here. Where are you? Over here? Sorry about that. Wait a minute. Let me move you. You're dick. You're not in the right spot, Captain.
Captain, careful!
You see? Let's bring you over here, Captain. Let's make you a little bigger, because you're awful small, you are. Ah, oh, there we go. Easy. There you go, boys. So now you're over here, right? Right here? Uh-huh. You're still over here. No, you're up.
Ugh!
That's why, because I'm looking at the freaking camera. Yay. You're still over here, boys. But anyways, I use iMovie for editing and stuff like that, and I use OBS for this kind of stuff, and I'm going to start getting into this and stuff a little bit when I want to look at some of the messages, eh, or the comment section. I got to do some more of these in the comment section, that way you can actually see your name up on the screen, and you can say, hey, look, he's reading it. freaking ready. Has it been too exciting the last few days, boys? To be honest with you, that's why I didn't have a video yesterday. Because I haven't been doing much except for gaming, eh? I've been doing a little bit of gaming with the daughter I have. A little me and her time. You gotta do it once in a while. Freaking right you do. Right now, I'm just gonna finish this edit on iMovie, as you can see. And I'm gonna do this, that, and the other thing. I gotta get out and get a train video because I've been putting that off too. And I shouldn't be doing that, boys. I gotta get that shit done. But hey, you gotta take time for yourself sometimes. And your family. Freaking right you do. Hopefully everybody stays safe like I am. I wanted to get back on here, get an ending to this video I'm editing because I didn't have one. Hopefully Rob's okay today. I'm gonna call him, see how his foot is. Freaking right. How you doing, Rob? Hey, leave a comment down below and let me know how your foot is. Why wouldn't you? Or give me a text in the old messenger Ruski there. But hopefully you're okay. Big nail in the foot hurts. Especially the next morning because then it gets really stiff, eh? Friggin' right it does. Stay safe. Love you all. And until next time, you know what to do for now.